In this question, it says a circular disk D1 of mass m and radius r, this D1, has two identical disks D2 and D3 of same mass m and radius r attached rigidly at its opposite ends across a diameter, as we can see in the figure. And we are required to find the moment of inertia of this system about the axis OO dash passing through the center D1. So here in solution, we can see the moment of inertia of a complete system is moment of inertia we can write for the central disk, it is, we can write I of D1 plus twice of I of D2. So here moment of inertia of disk D1 we can simply write as half mr square plus twice of, there's a moment of inertia of D2. So a disk about the diametrical central axis, moment of inertia we know it is IC, which is given as 1/4 mr², and using parallel axis theorem we can write this plus mr² about the central axis OO dash. So using parallel axis theorem, we have calculated the moment of inertia of disk D2 about the given axis, it is IC plus mr², and twice is for the two disks D2 and D3. So on simplifying, we are getting the value of I as half mr² plus half mr² plus 2 mr², that gives us 3 mr². So it matches with option A in this question.